humerus. You can see the sinus and the infection on the OT table. No, how do we move it? Next slide. Yes, that's the X-ray. Most of us treat all the fractures with plating. Not very difficult. We get away with very good results with most of the treatment with plates. But unfortunately, some of them get infected. So this was infected, and all of you know, once it is infected, the hardware has to come out. You have to debride the fractures. You have to stabilize it with external fixation. Already Dr. Mangal Parihar has shown certain procedures where you can try to control infection with cement loaded with antibiotics as well as IV antibiotics after a very good debridement. Generally, debridement works very well. After debridement, we have Ilizarov at our disposal. So the principle of treatment, of course, is implant removal, debridement. See that most of the visible dead tissues are all excised. After that, we fix the Ilizarov fixator. Post-operative X-ray still shows some infection. You can see very well here. The small sinus still there. And this lady is comfortable in different positions there. Because it was not healing, you saw that sinus there. I did accordion technique. Distraction, compression of this humerus fracture. Well, I'm sorry, not very clear. Ilizarov is like that. When you put steel rings, you are in trouble. So we have come out with carbon fiber rings, which are better. This was done long back. This is 4 months later. You can see that the fracture is reduced. There, it's union. That's the union. In spite of this, infection did not subside, recurred after some time again. You can see a small sequestrum there, identified, debrided, and then it became all right. Infection was controlled, fracture was united, it has got decent functions after this method of treatment.